right, the secret word for tonight is Mud Shark. And of course, with the Mud Shark's secret word, is the Mud Shark arpeggio. A marvelous little arpeggio. And now, the mating call of the adult male Mud Shark. The Mud Shark dancing lesson.
I'm going to make a request of the audience here at this Church of Rock and Roll. Could you all just try and do a little interpretive dance for us?
Please
enjoy the audience and the music and all this.
I'm going to tell you the story of the Mud Shark. And the Mud Shark are as follows. There's a motel in Seattle, Washington called the Edgewater Inn. The Edgewater Inn is built out on a pier, so that means when you look outside, you don't see any dirt. There's a bay or something out in your backyard. And just to make things interesting, aforementioned hotel, there's a bait and tackle shop where the residents can, whenever they want to, go on down, rent a pole, some reserved minnows, and schlep back up to their rooms, open their window, stick their little pole outside, and within a few moments, actually catch a fish of some sort, with which they can take back to their rooms and do whatever they want with, you know what I mean? Now in this bay, there's quite a variety of fish. Not only do they have mud sharks up there, but they got these little octopuses you can catch. And all these denizens of the deep, they can all come in real handy. Let's say you were a traveling rock and roll group known as the Vanilla Fudge. Let's say one night you checked into the Edgewater Inn with nothing but an 8mm movie camera, enough money to rent a pole, and just to make things more interesting, a succulent young lady with a taste for the bizarre. Now my mind drifts back to a meeting, a chance meeting in the Chicago O'Hare Airport with the members of the Vanilla Fudge. Met Don Preston and told him about a home movie they recorded at the Edgewater Inn with a mud shark. And I'm gonna tell ya, this dance, the mud shark, sweeping the ocean.
Do the mud shark,
come on, do the mud shark.
Go.
Okay.